This bat is 100 years old, and we're gonna see if I can hit a ball over the fence. And yeah, a freaking hurricane just came through and destroyed the field, but there's no water in the grass over the fence, so we don't gotta worry about that, since all we're gonna be doing is dropping bombs. Okay, let's go. 100-year-old bat, see what kind of damages we can do. Come on! Woo! That should do it. That should do that. I don't know why I always flex after I hit. Like, come on, bro. Little Gary Sheffield.